Here's what's interesting is that it's going to be the champion that will introduce the first accoutrement to the Extreme Rules matchup.
Really the second. Remember, he went for a chair earlier on here tonight.
Now that, a chair is not an accoutrement.
Title in hand for the world champion. And believe me, I don't think Swagger brought that in the ring to parade around with it. Measuring Orton. Randy in trouble. Great counter. And here comes Randy Orton. Uppercut after uppercut.
This is a result of Swagger taking too much time.
And Jack Swagger. Look at the strength of Swagger. Again, Jack Swagger so big, so powerful, also deceivingly quick. Cover. Hooks the leg again on Orton, who has to power the shoulder up at two.
Yeah, this Swagger, like you said, it's deceiving how big this young man is. You stand next to him, and suddenly you start looking up, and you keep looking up.
Well, he's got all the tools. There's no doubt about that. I mean,
6'6", over 260 pounds, the world's heavyweight champion, Jack Swagger.
Again, Swagger taking his time.
I don't get it.
Again, look at his hips. As long as his opponent's in front of him, I feel it's okay.
Yeah, but why not attack him? That's what I don't understand. Randy Orton staring at the world heavyweight title. That's what it's all about.
Listen, Swagger's a champion. Maybe he believes in fair competition. How about that?
Wait a minute, guys. Watch this.
Jack Swagger, we've seen this before. Look at Orton. And using the title completely legal.
The accoutrement comes into play.